back again on the floor. Like, I don't feel like, you know, I don't really have to set up anything when I film, but it's just really comfortable in this little corner. In this little corner, if you can tell. Don't mind my hair. Don't mind these bags under my eyes. I think the last time I did the sip, and this was supposed to be up Saturday. I'm sorry, I had to work. And then I had a final. It's just been a little bit rough, but you know, next week should be a little bit better. Not just a little bit. I might not edit this. But again, I was looking for a rosé. I only went to Dibbergs because I was out of there because I needed to get something for my grandma. So I went to their wine selection and I picked up Riverboat Red, Les Bougies Vineyards. The Bougie Vineyards, I'm guessing that's what that is. Le Bougie. I think. Yeah, I'm not editing this. I don't feel like it. I'm trying to get this up. It's basically, yeah, it's May 16th. It's 12:46 in the morning. Don't, well, in that, whatever. Anyway. Sorry. This is Riverboat Red, Sweet Red Wine, La Bougie, whatever. Vineyards, Rockport, Missouri. So it's from here. So nice. I think this is the one Robin had told me to try, I want to say last year. I think this is it. She had snapped a picture of it. I screenshotted it, but I probably deleted it a while ago. Anyway. Riverboat Red, Sweet Red Wine, a tantalizing blend with aromas of raspberry and cherry. This chilled sweet red wine dazzles the palate with layers of ripe fruit. Visit Rockport, maybe that's Rockport, Missouri. Never heard of it. Been in Missouri my entire life. Never heard of it. Visit Rockport, Missouri Bistro, Wine Garden, Winery, and Boutique. Produced and bottled by Le Bougie Vineyards. I'm sleepy. I'm so sleepy. So it has a little scale. I like when the bottles have scales on it. I'm gonna zoom in a minute. And from dry to sweet, this is like the sweetest it can get on the scale. Pregnant women shouldn't drink. I know y'all probably had tied in it in every sip video, but some of y'all people be still drinking. I'm just trying to save the kid, you know. Alcohol is 12.5% by volume and it still contains sulfites. If you don't like sulfites, you know what to do. Find yourself something sulfite free. Packages. I thought the package was black, but I mean, it's green. Okay. I don't even got a cup. I really don't. I don't got a cup. Okay, Le Bougie. That's smooth. That's real smooth. That is smooth, right? It has the wine alcohol kick to it, kind of like when you hit the back of your throat, you kind of feel a tangle. It's good though. It kind of has like a, I won't say weird, but a different type of aftertaste. Like, how can I say it? I don't know how to describe it. this is pretty good. I'm drunk in it. Girl, I'm drunk almost to the label. This is good. I like it. This would be good with some ice cubes. You know, last week I had drank some of that wine, then tried it the way they said to try it with ice cubes, and it made it even better. This, I think this would be really good with some nice ice cold. Well, of course, ice cubes are cold with some ice cubes. This is smooth. Okay. I'm gonna drink it to the label. I'm gonna get this cork back in. Okay, I've been drinking more than I've been talking. So this was I want to say like $5, $5 or $6 at Deer Birds. I've seen this before at Schnucks. Again, I don't know if Schnucks is like a Midwest thing. I know a lot of y'all got like Kroger and I'm stupid. I was gonna say Piggly Wiggly. Kroger and whatever grocery store you got. Just look for a little white man on a boat. And it's that would be the river boat, red, sweet red wine. He kind of looked like the man off the Titanic. The one that stayed and, you know, stuff was just sliding diagonal past him. That's the way he looked. Yeah. Little white man on a boat. And I believe this is the only... Well, this is the only flavor I've seen by Riverboat. This is the only one. I don't know if they have like other, I'm sure they have other flavors, but as far as being a store and like as far as popularity, I've only seen this one. So yeah, I don't know. I bet you their white wine is probably good. I bet it's good. Maybe I'll go to Rockport, Missouri. That sounds far away though. But I like it. It's really smooth.